Okay, welcome back everybody. A bit more everybody's golf on PlayStation 4. We're chasing more albatrosses. And we're gonna try Alpine Forest. Try our luck there. Weak wind, long tees, normal cups.
And we'll
apologise for the noise in the background. I think my dishwasher's running. So you'll get some low-level dishwasher sounds because my setup is on the same side of the flat as my little kitchen. So there you go, some insight into my life for you. And if you remember from last time, we've been trying to get, it's five, I had to look, five albatrosses, which we need for that trophy. Sorry, to open up the VS character. And then we're gonna have to go look for some condors. Rumour has it there's a trophy for three condors. Well, people think it's three condors, but there's definitely a VS character if you get a hole in one on a par five. So we'll see how we get on. And it's going to be the same, you know, fairways and greens. It's nice when you're going for a score, but we're just going to go for them. So every time we see a par five or a par four, we are just going to
It's a par four.
Look for an opportunity to knock the snot out of him. Oh, this is an interesting one. Can I bring it round that tree? Well, I don't know. I'm not going to find out if I don't try. Since we care not for the score.
Yeah!
Oh, you probably could if you were a touch left of that. Still doesn't get you up there though. It's just that altitude. Yes, this one really doesn't have a. It's not really an opportunity. Although, you know.
Oh, nice shot.
Always nice to start with a decent hole.
Roll with it. Go for the birdie.
You can do this now.
Sloping down, I think.
Luckily, my putting's not going to matter in this. But I'm not sure that's a good putt.
Oh, I got yourself a birdie. Dang. And dang.
Yay. Cheers. Oh, cheers, Mr. Suzuki.
Hole 11 is a par.
Again, my primary issue is the control on the clubs.
Bravo.
You just see the line's just much further right than I was kind of hitting.
Ooh.
It just kind of makes
it
a bit tricky.
Go for the birdie.
Right, birdie. Let's give it a bit of a firm tap. That should drop in on the right.
Yeah, a birdie! Movie.
Yeah, right, par five. There we go. Bit of action.
Hole 12. It's a par five.
Yeah, this is the one with the pagoda. So this is the one that people have a crack at. So let's give it a dig. And I don't even know what you're supposed to tee up for this one, if I'm honest. But clearly not there.
Well, that's good. I'll give you another ball.
Shake it off. You can do this.
But let's have a practice if nothing else. So where do you? It's where do you need to be in relation to those trees, I suppose. So I probably need to be much further. Can I move? I think I can. I think once you set up, you set up. That's not the button I meant to press. Let's play it conventionally. I think I'll have to have a look at that one in terms of how the heck you...
Yeah!
I think you probably need to stand kind of left-hand side to get past that tree.
Four!
It's eight, Mr. Suzuki. It's alright, if it stays now, it's going to go out.
Do a do-over!
Shake it off!
Yeah, Cheers, thanks, Suzuki. Our score's gonna suck.
I give you another ball.
Yeah, don't worry. Just gonna, you know, just quietly ignore that. That's a bit better. Where are we at? Is that 8? Nice. I just this is the
look at the gauge closely here.
Okay. I'll confess, not my best hole. But I think the position for that, for going for that hole in one, I think that's the critical thing to figure out, isn't it? To be fair, this is probably albatrossable. Albatrossable, is that a word? Because of the bend in it. So, you know, you definitely can do it. But I kind of went for the glory shot. Paid the,
stay paid positive. The keep cool.
6 over price for it.
Hole 30 is up.
Okay. Yeah. That's going to be shy.
Masterful.
Wow. Yeah, that needed to pitch up.
Don't take your eye off the gauge.
5-6 yards, if anything. Oh, that could have done the drop in, to be fair.
Oh, we're done.
Feeling slightly aggrieved that didn't drop.
Hole 14. It's a par 4.
Is this drivable? This is very drivable. So this is all going to be where you land it, isn't it?
Bravo!
Yeah, it's too far left. It's too far left. And it's going to kick. But that's definitely a drivable green. And he's got difficulty.
Oh, yeah. Don't let the eagle slip.
Stopping that bad boy. I have no idea how that one's looking.
Go for the birdie.
Yeah, let's get one of my 6 shots back.
Did you see that?
Nice birdie.
Not bad. Not bad. Splendid work.
Hole 15. It's a par 4.
Again, I'm not sure this is actually drivable. But you know what? I'm not going to die guessing. Because it's slightly down out. Ah! I mean, lousing it up does now. That's wet as well.
Water has.
It's probably doable.
On the shot.
Nice shot.
That's not bad.
Just relax. Well done. Pretty good. Yes. Oh, you're good.
Yeah, 16th is a kill.
Oh, 16.
Absolutely
it's
awesome.
It's a par 4.
So again, is this another drivable one? Is there a line through those trees? Let's have a look. Oh, girl, do you know what? We're going to have a dig at this. And it's not condor territory.
Great shot! Water!
Ah. Yeah, I see what happened there.
It's a par 4.
Yeah, and this is the one where you try and bend it around that building.
Bravo!
Nice shot! Wonderful!
That's all about the bounce. No, I just didn't have the legs to it. I think a better pin position, we got a better chance at that.
So there you go. Don't let the eagle slip.
10.5 foot was our closest.
Last one, hole 18. It's a par 5.
I'm treating it as a warm up. You need to kind of warm yourself up to these things. Now, is this one where I can go around here? What's that line like? That's possible, isn't it? That is possible. Let's give it a crack.
Go! Oh, good shot! Nice shot.
All right. Oh, whoa, whoa. I mean, that had to catch the green there, or that was in proper trouble.
A new record!
So at least it's 2 through 2, 216. It's downhill. I've got to stop it really. It's a 3-iron. That's going to be shy. This is all about what it bounces on. Yeah, I just killed it.
Maybe. Oh, for the eagle!
Pretty far.
Okay.
Sloping uphill.
Do it.
So I think the 10-footer was the closest albatross we had.
Go on!
Oh!
Oh, how far that buggy!
I kind of like the putt. I would like to...
I've got yourself a buggy!
Ah, got it back to even with a 6-over on the card. That's not awful. Ninth, you know. I think I've done worse.
Really?
You should be disappointed. We're all disappointed with you. 8 under. Jeez.
It's yours.
What did I get from
nice.
My trouble? Ah, I got a ball. But I already had one of those. I never use those hunting sticks. I don't think I've ever used them. I don't even know what it does. So to see if you can vary its power. Don't know how that works. Maybe you should try that out. Not today, though. Right, let's find ourselves another course. What I'm looking for really is weak wind, normal cups. Oh, that might be it. Weak wind, normal. Let's go with that.
Let's get cracking,
shall we?
We shall. Again, Eagle City. It's got a few opportunities for driving up there. I think we've got one of our albatrosses on here and one on Alpena Forest. So we've certainly got four when it comes to this course. And again, you know, there's the potential of the 6-over because we are just going to go for it. There are no prices for saying that even when I'm trying for fairways and greens, I end up with 6-overs because it's normally 3. Thank you very much. I wonder the correlation between hitting these practice swings and your actual performance in the round is. It would be a nice little stat for them to track. You know, you got 8 perfects, 4 close, and 3 fluffs. And what does that actually equal in score terms? Right, Eagle City.
Oh, what? It's a par 4.
And this is all about. Oh, see, I should have gone super spin ball, shouldn't I? Keep having this debate. Okay. Because this is all about clipping that corner. Or in my.
Oh,
opinion,
nice shot!
Oh, go on. Oh, I needed a little bit more legs, didn't it? Just needed a touch more. And, you know, not fluffing that.
Good. That's chance for the birdies.
Yeah, thank you, Mr. Suzuki.
A birdie,
really? Very much an English mist. Ah, 3 was where I got my albatross. Third hole.
Hole 2. It's a par four.
Again, this is all about pin. See, the pin's in a nice spot this time. And I haven't given it enough, I don't think.
Oh, Nicho!
Where's that gonna pitch? Yeah. Gonna roll through. Line wasn't great. Length was okay.
That's good!
So 33 foot. That's our closest eagle, so our closest albatross far.
Go on!
So close! Just died. A birdie! Okay. And now this is the five, the par five, and this is one.
Three! It's a par five!
I've hit one and I've been close with one as well as I recall. Crikey, have I got enough length to drive it? Oh, that was it. I was trying to drive it, of course, hitting that bridge. So I started to settle for playing up here. Taking a bit less distance. And giving myself the line in. That's how I got the albatross. So we'll try that recipe. But that's condor territory, isn't it? Find a bit more length. So that leaves me 92. Not much wind. It's a foot up. We've got the impacts. If we can hit the pin, we've got a chance. How's me luck? Where's that gone? Oh! I mean, that's five foot away. 5 foot away. That was pretty good. We pitch one side, pin back the other.
That's the way.
Could have done it. Could have, would have, should have.
Hold four. It's a par four.
Now, that's a position that's actually doable, isn't it? So the issue here has been that it's always been protected by that bucket. And I've always kind of played
good
it.
Shot.
And it's rolled off to the right. Now, can I get it to the front edge? Yeah, you see? I've had another 10 yards of length. I just don't have enough length to reach that. Yeah, 31 yards. But you kind of dropped it down just another tier on that fairway. And you might get enough roll on it to do it.
Champion!
Oh!
Oh, that buggy!
That's not bad.
I've got yourself a buggy! Oh, five! It's a par five!
And this is another one, I think you can kind of cut the corner. So there's the water, but there's this fairway here. Yeah, that's where I want it.
Yeah! Oh, Nicho!
Round that tree. Ah, just clipped that tree. Just clipped that tree, lost a bit of length there. So, you know, it's okay. What's that going to leave me? 132. Yeah, you're probably going to get a bit closer. Oh, that pin position is horrible. I am going to struggle to get that. But hey, got to be in it to win it. See if we can get it up.
God.
Nah, sound.
It's so brilliant.
I don't know, there's not a lot you can do there, really. Just what nothing to work with. Go on.
That's no chance for a birdie.
Yeah.
I've got yourself a birdie. Dang.
Just not enough green to play with, really. There's no way from 130 out you're going to stop it.
Hole six. It's a par four.
Especially if you actually hit the pin. And got like a spiral shot, you've got a chance, but that's probably all you can do.
Yeah! Oh, neat shot!
And this one's just not drivable. Get over the lip! Oh.
Give it some willy!
Yeah, cheers, Suzuki. Actually, this needs a fair bit of willy.
Oh.
masterful. Good one.
Rubbish.
Climb up. Just relax.
Tricky little putt for the par.
Well done.
Started breaking back left.
Hole 7 is a par 3.
Awesome! Champion!
Oh, that's okay.
Amazing!
For the buggy!
I got yourself a birdie!
That's birdie!
Exciting!
Hole 8! It's a powerful.
Again, I mean, if you've got the right pin position, I suppose you could drive that, but... I could get a bit more now.
Masterful.
Oh, I'm just going to clip the front of that. No, made it. Oh, it's running on, it's running on. Line's not good. Oh, that's all right. What's that?
Why that eagle?
I think the fives are probably easier just because you're not using a driver. You know, a driver has so little control.
Ooh!
What makes the combo doubly difficult? Because it's a holding one on a par.
Last
five.
One, hole 9. It's a par.
Which pretty much implies the driver.
Great shot! Roll with it! Go for the birdie!
Actually, I need to go up. If it goes in, it's 10 under. Yeah.
Nice birdie!
I'm coming on 10 under.
Hard work!
So we did get it within 5 foot. Not a convincing win, obviously. Mostly because we didn't put ourselves in a 6-over.
Fantastic! Ain't that something? A grand result.
So what do we need?
A new record! It's yours! Come on!
Ponytail. Boom. Right, I think we'll give this one more go. So one more round. And then we might call it quits. But I think when I was doing the live stream, I think I did it on my third round. I was kind of giving up hope. Like I was on the last hole of my third round. And I thought I actually didn't even hit it properly. And I was genuinely excited. Right. Wind, long, maybe. Long, they're gonna. Weak normal. Let's have it.
Time to begin. Time to move.
Loading at this point. And where's it loading to? But hey, console game load times, discuss. You know, people go, oh, the Spectrum, it took 5 minutes to load games. well, bar 1 to 8k multi loads. Yeah. Took 5 minutes to load and it was kind of instantaneous. Not this, you know, you put a disc in, it loads to load the home area. And then we've got to load the course in.
It's a par 5.
They should have a chat with the GTA boys about how do you stream a large area in.
Come on!
Masterful!
I think I've seen this one, Albatross. Yeah, he had a nice line in, as I remember, and I think he hit the pin. Let's see what we can do.
Heidi, what's up?
So the wind's not awful. Probably too hard. But Master again, we're into the headwind, so probably does need a bit more flow.
Ooh.
Oh, go on. Oh. Oh, that's nice. A good start, isn't it?
Don't let the eagle slip!
4 foot's a good start. And we gave it a chance at least.
Woohoo, and you go!
So I suppose it's the right 4 foot. 4 foot passed, got a chance. 4 foot short, almost never.
Oh, 11! It's a par 4.
Oh, no, that's an interesting pin. Now then.
Great shot!
I don't quite think I've got the length of mine. Oh, good line though, good line.
Heidi, what's up?
That's perversity one where if you had a bit of wind, you might have a crack at
what?
Pin shot.
I can't nice. Believe it! What?
I kind of like the homing, so sometimes it does miss.
I can't believe it!
Woohoo! I need to! Kill it!
So that's a good start. Not that we're going to score.
Hole 12! It's up!
It's going to need more, isn't it? It's going to need a bit more.
Awesome!
The downhill probably doesn't catch right.
Good.
Oh! I could not have been more.
Chance for a birdie!
So we've had a 4 foot, 3 foot.
Nice birdie! Keep it going!
It's like a dirt count hat trick.
Oh, 13! It's a par 4.
Oh, 18 yards, a lot of them. Now, that's gotta be doable, hasn't it? That's gotta be doable. Where do I want to pitch it? I reckon I'm gonna hit that.
Oh, nice
this
shot!
This is all about where it lands. Yeah, too far right. It's not gonna come back. Yeah, that was a wasted opportunity, wasn't it? That just needed to be a little bit to the right to get a chance to roll.
Good. That's good chance for a birdie. Nice birdie.
Done and done.
Hole 14. It's a par 4.
Oh, now that's relatively attackable, isn't it? How's our luck? No idea. But I needed to pitch on the rough and get a good bounce. Oh, yeah. It's stopping. It's the problem. Just impossible to stop it.
Ooh! Oh well, I'll go for the birdie.
But you could. You definitely could. Could get that.
Nice birdie.
Not as easy as kind of the water spot, yeah. To be honest.
Hole 15 is.
Mm.
Great shot.
Not a bad line. Champion. All about the pitch.
Oh, that birdie.
A little bit of backspin there, and I might have been in with him with a shout.
I got yourself a birdie.
Hard work.
Keep it up. Hole 16. It's a par 4.
Yeah, so this is drivable. Right, come on. Power, so I need to bounce and get up. Yeah. Never mind. But we had a go, and that's, you know, that's what we said we were going to do. We're going to have a crack now. I mean, again, that's some sort of combination of pin and just dropping it in the right spot, really. Sure, if you had enough cracks in it, you'd figure it out. Ooh, that was all right.
Well done.
Hard work for her.
Hole 17. It's a par 4.
Again, drivable. Probably. Again, this is all about getting it round, isn't it? All about where it pitches.
Oh, neat shot!
Oh, go on, how's your luck? Oh! If that had hit, that had hit. So it ends up 40 foot away, but you know what? Back, it never had a chance. Although I didn't have the spin.
Go on!
Oh,
nice eagle!
42 foot nearly. I'll take it.
This will be the last. Hole 18. It's a par 5.
Yeah, there's not a lot you can do with this one, I think. I mean, the best you can do is you can cut that corner. But what does it save you? It just gives you a better approach, really. But we said we're going to go for them, so we're going to go for them.
Yeah! Masterful!
How far away does that put us? So 328. Okay. So we've got a little bit of tail. How's our luck? Yeah, I think clipping the tree didn't help there, did it?
Oh, well, yeah. Don't let the eagle slip!
I should try Mr. Suzuki, but you know, that's a heck of a bump. I mean, look at that. I thought that'd taken far too much.
Chance for a birdie.
Ridiculous green.
Make it together.
Yeah.
Stay cool. You can do it.
So we had a couple of near misses.
Nice birdie.
But ultimately, we failed. We didn't have ourselves an albatross. They're just looking at me. It's just looking at me, isn't it? Yeah. 4 foot away on the first. That was pretty much as good as we got there. So, I hope you enjoyed that. We're going to carry on. I think we'll get there. We know we can do it.
That was incredible.
I might even do a bit of a live stream. See if we can get some.
You broke the record!
Ah, got my point score up, which is good.
Nice point.
What a win. Woo! The stocks. And a sandpiper. Okay. So thanks for joining me. I hope you enjoyed that. And if you did, please like the video, please subscribe, and I'll see you next time.